Welcome to another Kings of Willowbrook collection unboxing video. Now before we get started, let me get you guys to hit like, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, go like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and stay up to date on everything Kings of Willowbrook. If you guys like wrestling, MMA, food, girls, just anything and everything for guys under the sun, just come follow us, like, stalk us, do all that fun stuff, because you won't want to miss everything that we got going on. So today we're going to unbox a Series 99 Becky Lynch. Now, typically, like I explained in my last unboxing video for Mandy Rose, go check that out if you haven't. I don't typically collect basic series figures. I typically only collect elites or elite style. They got to have like the, what do they call it, the pivot thigh rotation and all that stuff. But as I discovered with the $5 Mandy Rose that I got from Five Below, these lady basics aren't bad. They aren't bad. And I don't like the other elite figures that Becky Lynch has, so I'm waiting for the, I think it's Series 72. I pre-ordered it already, so I should be getting it in the mail. But I also happen to get these accessories that I got from Threadhead Customs. And they're on Instagram. I think you can go look them up, and they sell these awesome accessories. So I ended up getting these. I got a, you know, specials like buy three shirts, get three free. And I also bought three jackets, one for Bret Hart, one for Finn Balor, and one for Becky Lynch. I was going to try and do like a head swap, make my own Becky Lynch, but I just thought it'd be too much trouble. Let me go and get this one in the meantime. Now, like I said, I don't really collect basics, but this one's a beautiful figure. I mean, first of all, look at the beautiful Becky Lynch. I mean, I love her face. I love that look. That just, she's just all around gorgeous and perfect. And the figure, I love the outfit. It's really cool. I really liked it. It kept catching my eye. And after I got that Mandy Rose figure, I thought, hell, why not go ahead and get this one? It'll do till the Elite gets here, the Man Elite. But in the meantime, we can unbox this one and we can try out the accessories on her. It'll look good. It's recent and I'm looking forward to it. So, alright, let's go ahead and get into this unboxing. Make sure the camera's good. Boom. It's perfect. Picked this one up at a Walmart. They're not too hard to find. So if you want one, I'd say, well, for now, I'd say yeah. One up, but we'll see. I'm gonna take her out of the box and we will examine. I want to rip her face, so I'm taking her up that way, and I still got her pretty face on the card. Let's see, in the rest of this series, we got Becky, Aria, Daivari, Drew McIntyre, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Rey Mysterio. I think I saw these three over there. I didn't see this guy. Maybe I did, but I wouldn't have gotten him. Not interested, but glad I got this bad girl. So, alright, on to the unboxing. Let's see. So, yeah, she's got like a blue, gold, and I guess what could you call it? Maroon. She's got the Isla Fisher head sculpt. She looks just like Isla Fisher. That's why I'm not crazy about the elites. They have like the same head sculpt. And just doesn't really look like Becky. Plus, she's supposed to be a heel or whatever. So, you know, I want a serious Becky. You know, I don't want this Isla Fisher, you know, pretty Becky. I mean, she's pretty either way, heel or not. Oh, man, look at that. Look at that fatty back there. No, I'm kidding. But, yeah. I want the serious Becky. The one that, you know, has a straight face and isn't all smiling, you know, cutesy girly. We're gonna get that with the next elite. She's got like this pout. Alright. My girl's giving me a hard time, but she's out and she's glorious. I really like it. I think she's very pretty. And I'm loving the outfit. I can't remember what pay-per-view this outfit is from, but it wasn't that long ago. The basic figures usually start out pretty stiff, but there she goes, and you can almost do a split with these. You don't get the thigh pivot like you get in the Elite style, but you can work with it. Like I said, you can get the split legs, so you get some a lot more articulation with the women figures than as opposed to the guy figures. And having trouble bending that knee. I don't want to force it. But yeah, can't get it to bend like this one. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, no, this one's having a hard time bending here. There we go. Okay. All right. So yeah, you got a little bend at the knee. You got the leg split. You got the boot rotation. That's it. No pivot at the ankle or nothing. Twist at the hips. Arms rotate. Hands rotate. And you can switch out the hands on this one. I did with. I took out Mandy Rose's open hand. Gave it to Bailey, and so now Bailey has both palms open. Let me see. I got Bailey right here, and I can show you guys. So this is my first in the line Bailey. She had like a closed fist and one open hand, but now she has both open hands. And she also got a shirt. If you guys want to go check that shirt out, go follow us on Instagram or like us on Facebook. Pictures are on there from Threadhead Customs. Oh, so yeah, speaking of Threadhead Customs, we have some accessories from them here. And I'm going to go ahead and apply them to Becky if she will be still. Be still, Becky. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You're killing me.